for me. Yeah, this is a very good position, you know. It doesn't last forever. Go ahead. close, man. Give me three, at least. Let's go. Oh, come on. What the fuck? Indeed, it's very difficult to defend. Why didn't I press the button, man? So still strike. It's killing everyone. 26. Let's see. Thank you. go in this mode. I don't like B too much when you are American. I love C, defense C, super. D is super easy for the enemy to capture or destroy, because you have to destroy things. You can just shot at 200 meters. No problem. Don't have this game. It's game called Insurgency, and this is the free mode or free DLC or whatever how you want to call it. And I say DLC because actually it's made by the same developers of and they gave it for free. Insurgency is a game which you have, let's say, terrorists. Terrorists versus American or whatever, NATO or whatever it is. Another terrorist, by the way, so it's terrorist versus terrorists. And that's it. In this mode, you have Germans versus Second World War. It's cool. It costs like 15 bucks. Not wrong normally. I bought it on sale, and sometimes it goes on sale. So if you want to buy it, if you like it, it works on Linux. You can see how it works in the left corner. Give it a try. It's great, you know. For Linux, there are not so many multiplayer FPS, especially tactical, let's say realistic multiplayer FPS. This is one of them. The other is Verdun. The other is Red Orchestra, but it's a bit old, 12 years old, 10 years or something like that. I have it actually. It's a cool game, but there are a lot of pro gamers. cool.
Nice, my friend. Nice, my friend.
Сука, блядь,
русский,
сука, блядь.
Рокбор, рокбор, Аллах Акбар! Ой, блядь, Аллах Акбар!
Absolutely demolition. I love demolition. Man, bastogne invasion, when I play demolition, it's great. For me, at least. Let's see what I can do. Ultra grand. He's around. Oh shit. We are coming to pay. Suck. use my grenade, which is... maybe not, but... tons of smoke grenades. Shit, the face! Actually killing. Just a second after. That was fair. I kill you, you kill me. Thank you.
There is another round in the base, nothing to be hard.
Oh shit! more smoke will help us. Maybe I should change. Sorry, man. Too many times. And it's very good at this point to just destroy Delta. Just need to go in here. Oh, come on, man. Anyway, from there you can shoot straight to the...
Get the door, mate. Oh, my.
Nice try.
Alright. Mm-hmm. Good job. Yeah, was close, guys. It was close. Only 17 rounds.
Oh, wait.
Wait.
Hey, what's
that?
Every time I play this game, I get absolutely wrecked. Oh. Like, not even like as an individual, like as a team.
Alright, that was it. If you like it, drop a like or drop a comment or whatever. See you next time.